Shrek stab combo is neutral air pretty good.
Yeah.
Okay. If you can do a throw and then throw them onto the ground and then neutral air them, because that's a ground pound.
Okay.
Okay. No, this is no. I knew it was play mode.
Shit on camera.
I mean, we bought this game.
Okay. This one's really janky. This is janky. That's kind of janky.
Which one's the best?
That's janky. The best is probably this, or this.
That one.
Okay. Let's go. Good luck.
How do I play?
Push it, boom! Yeah.
Do a quick run. Figure out the control.
How do I jump?
Shrek.
So this is jump. This is grab.
Which grab? Yeah.
That's grab. Jump. Grab. You can grab in the air.
And
if you shield, then you drop faster for some reason.
That's called vertag drop.
Yeah, that's called vertag drop. And you can do smash attacks in the air, that was a dash attack.
Oh, you can air dodge as well with the C-stick.
Oh, really?
Wow!
And you can power shield.
Power shield is the stupidest thing.
That's
like a...
Multi-shine!
Alex, we have multi-shining.
No, ow.
Okay, practice is over.
Okay,
restart. Do the real thing. Start.
Restart. Okay.
Push your boots!
I'm ready to get Shrek!
Ready?
Shrek slam is really bad.
Oh no. Oh god, I'm already losing.
No, you're actually winning. Because Chris is really bad.
Alright, you got this.
On the ground stunned, then you know, neutral air is the best way to punish it.
What are we doing?
Brianna. Oh, it's a Sonic Ball!
What the hell?
What's that?
It was an item.
Oh.
Yeah, because you granted an item slot.
Grab
Shrek, grab the cobra. So close! Oh!
Oh!
That was really close.